sage me.
He's in the deep end, he's never played this. It's in sevens.
Right. Yeah, it's nice.
You ready?
Shadow to be.
John Lennon. Yeah. And Gerry Marsden. They're both somewhere, God bless them, from the pool. Love you, man.
Charles out of radio. Standing in the sunlight, laughing, hiding behind a rainbow's wall. Slipping in the sun, hey, hey, all along the waterfall with you. I'm round imagine. La la la.
When one of me new... I hadn't started yet. I thought I'd give you a mild break, not to choke on your beer while you're, like, banging. So this is my song called Hold On. Have you
To my soul, oh Colorado, I'm not. and fall. The leaves are hidden underneath your coat now. I found you through the fog, but I don't know how. Colorado, you've been on my brain. Been wondering how to live without the rain. So I'll be driving, running down the lane to you, Colorado. Something special to give that ocean man. She cuffs me anyway. So I'm banking on Virginia to keep me calm and clear and straight. Just like clockwork seemed to tell us, with every passing storm there's just a harder hail. Light my way, Virginia, maybe I can't sit still, just pace across this hallway. We spent all this time just trading crimes. Soon Smith back to lunch, he's headed down the coastline. There's a loneliness that's blowing. Well, I heard it from the radio, man. She's been locked up in the belfry, listening close to a string upon a can. Me, I'm sailing on, but I say this, she's a pilgrim living on the modern time. And ever since I found her magic, now every car or a cloud that passes is a sign. Light my way, Virginia, maybe I can't sit still, just pace across this hallway. Spending all this time just trading crimes, and I'm saving all my sleep for another life. And I'm saving all my sleep for another life. I'm saving all my sleep for another life.
Muchas gracias, caballeros y caballeras. Just do a couple of originals. This one's about, I managed to get with a singer in a band and she had a breakdown. So I was still seeing her while she was in hospital, and the doctors said that I was a bad influence on her. So this is called Care Plan Blues. Thank you.
She was sweet, good looking, and everything I wanted to be. Myself a woman. She was sweet, good looking, and everything I wanted to be. But I didn't fit into a cab van. Now a doctor told a woman it was better if she didn't see me. I used to sneak into the hospital. I'd surprise her at the side. To sneak into the hospital, I'd surprise her at the side of the bed. One night the nurse called security. I got a big lump growing at the side of my head. I got the care plan blues. You ain't never gonna see this shit on the news. Baby, I got the Caliban blues. Don't you need to take her away?
Strong baby.
babe. Hey, baby. Yeah. Don't love it when I'm down. Hey, babe. Just love it when I'm not in town. Hey, babe. Just love it when I'm not in town now. Sorry, we were talking. And I don't need this no more. Think I've been there before, girl. And I don't need this no more. Up to the date. Think I've been there before, girl.
Now it starts again. There we go. So now you know.
Sometimes when you're down, you're on the floor. Getting so crazy at me, girl. No, I've been through all of this before, yeah. Hey, baby. I don't know if you like a TV. Babe, ain't gonna do any clever dead damn thing for me. Hey, babe. Do you wanna be with me? Because you know that I just wanna be now. Well, I think I've been there before, girl. Well, I don't need this no more. Think I've been there before, girl. And I don't need. Think I've been there before, girl. And I don't need this no more. Think I've been here before, girl. Seconds of my son. Isn't it? you're stuck inside your prison cell. Tickets from the station, and grab a drink for conversation. Let's give the kids a story they can tell. Which platform do you wait for? Which station or which train? How far you go down the line you run? Things you said you needed, 'cause of the way you've been mistreated. What else you gonna sell when they're all gone? It's a long way down now, honey. Long way down now, you know. Long way down now, honey. Baby, gotta take it nice and slow.
For someone who's not here, and the other one is for all of you. And it's it was my birthday yesterday, and I was 197, and that's exactly how I feel. Anyway, the first poem, it seems really wrong to me to kind of select one individual out of all of the performers we get here, because everyone is so magic. But anyway, Anyway, I've called this one Charlie for some peculiar reason best known to myself. I'm seeking the heart of music, where the song sings within me, where an angel's voice not only delights my ear. I keep forgetting to do that, don't I? Every time I get up, I forget to take my glasses off. Anyway, where an angel's voice not only delights my ears, but blurs my eyes in floods of tears. Hey, Charlie, how do you do that? I know I possess the gift of voice and can summon a hint of magic in what I say. And I'm clever. So what I project through my own choice sometimes resonates in a listener's ears, like a glimpse of wisdom gathered in the passing of the years. And you, mayhap a callow youth, pick up your guitar and strum away and sing like an angel. Wow, I just know, I know nothing. When faced with God's gift, only thing I can do is revel in the drift of where your music takes me. Oh, happy day. I'm witnessing the growth of a rare talent, and long may it burgeon, hopefully, long after I'm gone. You don't need me to say you're marvellous, you just are. My tears are testament when I say thank you for allowing me to listen to your tune. Cheers, girl. This one is for all of you, right? This is for all of you. This is my birthday poem. I was 70 yesterday. And I wrote this. And I wrote this poem for everyone here because I feel like it's like a family. I know everyone. Everyone's kind to me and they put up with me and all that shit. Yeah, which is cool. Yeah. Anyway, here we go. Here we go. Happy birthday to me. This poem's called. Here is a headlined poem for you and me and all of us. So you sat in that comfy place, immersed in the comfort of your own special place, and your head just now is lost in music. Clever words, brill film, or whatever. And though you're capable of grasping the spirit of this moment just now, you find yourself drifting away. Joy's sirens are just so persuasive. Imagine considering an irresistible offer from creation's most beautiful elf, where to accept is so tempting. Ah, to acquiesce requires you to let go of yourself. Sometimes this may well be no bad thing, but it's one of those things where you just have to get everything just right. Otherwise your journey along the bumpy road will be difficult, less than easy, and you'll reap the reward of a world of shite. Maybe that place where regret lives, the break on all our dreams. Anyways, up. I want that elf to dance beyond the limits of my dreams. And when I face myself face to face, just me and life, and trying to make sense of this moment, the dance of the fairy or the elf, just robs me of anything that could be considered self. Hey, just now, as I glance around the room, bear in mind I haven't got any glasses on. My eye does not alight upon anyone who I don't like. I look around again. I can't see fuck all, man. As perhaps I'm doing now. And no one avoids my gaze. Wow, feels like a real cool place. Paints the smirk upon my face. Glance again to be sure I've not missed fuck all. And conclude, I love you all.
We love you.
We love you too,
thank you.
Thank you.
Pictures and On the Move, which is on my CD. Here goes. Now feel the machine, let's energize a bit of These Are the Signs.
Has a capacity of 64 notes in the bass line. It's a lot more fast paced, a lot more accurate, and it's allowing Pete to do completely new songs and different arrangements, which is incredibly exciting. So a massive round of applause for Pete. Like, that's absolutely incredible. expanding the sonic palette, inventing even more instruments. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, our next musician is going to be the incredible Mr. Jackson Carter, who's going to come up and do us some beautiful songs. And I have a little sneak preview of what he's going to be performing, and I've got to tell you, I'm quite excited. So
I'm not.
Sally called and she got the word. She said, I suppose you heard.
Alex, where the fuck?
like a little girl.
Always be a good boy, don't mess around with guns, but I shot a man in Reno.
my head at ground. What tortures me? You've been freeing me from this prison. Even every road shape is mine. You've been a hit on that arm. Move it down the line. Pop and falls in prison. That's where I want to stay. And I let that lonesome whistle don't blow my blues away.
Ladies and gentlemen,
they say that they wonder, either throwing it away or waiting for the day it's gone, eh? When they find what they say they're looking for, I know they're never satisfied. I see their eyes looking for more so they can throw it on the floor, do it all again, so they can say they're getting bored and go and do it all again, eh?
each other and feel alright. Let them all pass the dirty remarks. There is one question I would really love to ask.
This one's called Candle Wax.
I don't think I've ever said I love you. Ships of pride, I won't.
This is called God Given. Thank you.
Oh, Move forward.